Welcome back to The X Factor, where we're here in beautiful Ibiza with Dannii Minogue and the boys.
From hundreds of thousands of people, you've made it down to the final six, and today we'll choose the three who will stay and the three who have to go home.
And helping Dannii choose her final three is music writer and producer Terry Ronald. He's worked on hits for Dannii as well as Girls Aloud and Westlife. For all the boys, Andy, Luke, Rhydian, Leon, Charlie and Dominic, today is make or break. All the contestants have been given one song handpicked by their judge which can best showcase their vocals. For all of them, it's just one shot at changing their lives forever. First to sing is 22-year-old Andy from Newport. His dream of being a singer is a world away from his 9-to-5 job.
My day job is asbestos removal, basically meaning I suit up, you know, put my mask on, and just really everything's got to be completely airtight so you don't get exposed to it, because obviously the dangers are ridiculous if you do. I don't think I can get much further away from what I'm doing now, trying to sing for a living. And if I could sing for a living on a stage, it'd just be amazing. It's like a one in a million chance, and it's just like, it's like winning a lottery. What have I gotta do to make you love for me? What have I gotta do to make you care? It's sad, so sad. Why can't we talk it over? Always seems to me, sorry seems to be the hardest word.
Thank you so much.
I know you want to leave the old job behind. Do you think you've done enough?
I just want to get through this more than anything.
I think he has a little bit of a problem with his nerves, but I like the tone of his voice.
I don't want to go home.
Someone who should be feeling confident is 15-year-old schoolboy Dominic, who sailed through his first audition.
You're a talented young man, Dominic.
Months ago, I was just dreaming about being on the show, and now I'm actually here in Ibiza. I'm about to sing for Dannii Minogue.
And since Dominic first started singing, his family have been behind him all the way.
I'm definitely really, really close to my family. They've always been supporting me throughout everything I do. They're the ones that inspire me to do it, really. And I think this is what I was born to do.
Let me fill your heart with joy and laughter. Togetherness is all I'm after. Whenever you need me, I'll be there.
Thank you. Thanks very much.
Do you think you've done enough?
I think so. I just have to wait and see. I hope I have.
For all the boys, being here in a luxury villa is a glimpse of what life could be like. But for 18-year-old Leon, it feels like a million miles away from home.
Back home, I just live in a normal council estate. It's extremely different for this lifestyle. It's just been me and my mum all my life, so my mum's had to sacrifice in order to make sure there was food on the table and just make sure she was raising her single son up well.
It's been an emotional journey for Leon.
Mum, I got through!
As he realises that achieving his dream would change life completely for him and his mum.
I would love to just reward her for all her hard work all these years. And by doing well in this competition, that's a step closer to achieving that goal.
Looking for
another summer day.
Absolutely got it.
He's nervous, he's shy, he feels like a fish out of water, but I love his voice.
It's not a good thing, definitely. No, definitely.
It's a nerve-wracking time for all the boys, as they realise that everything rests on this one performance. 19-year-old barman Charlie forgot his words at boot camp.
When I...
Your nerves got the better of you there.
And he knows that today he needs to put in the performance of a lifetime.
The only person that is stopping me from doing what I want to do and getting to the next stages is myself. I don't want to dream anymore. I want to live it now. I want to chase it. I want to be somebody.
'Cause I need time. My heart is numb, has no feeling. So what, I'm still healing. Just try. Just have a little patience.
Yeah.
There was a couple of scary notes.
It's a big song. It's a high note.
It's a big day.
It's a big day. It's life-changing.
This guy could be a star. There's a few question marks there, but... something.
If someone gives me a chance, I won't let them down.
Everyone is hoping they'll get that chance. But for 24-year-old Rhydian, it's a stepping stone to even bigger things.
I kind of feel that I'm on this planet to perform. And performing in front of millions of people is the best kind of performance somebody in my position would hope to do. You know, wouldn't it be amazing to use my God-given talent and sing around the world? I want number one singles, albums. On the back of that, in the future, I'd love to be knighted. I'd like to meet the Queen through my music. You know, these are the kind of dreams I'm filled with.
But there is one person standing between Rhydian and his dream, and that's Dannii.
The fact that Dannii said no to me in the first round is slightly playing on my mind, and it's worrying me, because she's my mentor. But, you know, fortune favours the brave. These things are possible. It's there on a plate. I need to step up to that plate and take it.
Down on my knees and I start to pray till the tears run down from my eyes. Lord, somebody, ooh, somebody, can anybody find me? Somebody to love.
Awful, awful. Why?
Trust somebody.
Does he come across as slightly pompous?
If there's one person that we know is going to be able to deliver, that's your guy.
You kind of need to nail it. I'm really, really upset right now because I think I'm going.
Last to sing is the youngest of the boys, 15-year-old Luke. For him, he's found the pressure all too much.
I am a really emotional person. That's just because it means so much to me. And if I was to have a no, I'd feel like I'd let everybody down. I'm really hoping that Dannii sees potential in me today and that she gives me a chance, because I am quite young and I want to prove to her that I can do it.
Looking in her eyes, I see a memory. I never realised how happy you made me, oh Mandy. Well, you came and you gave without taking. Today, oh Mandy.
Thank you.
See you.
That one went well.
Oh, good.
Just got it.
That's good. So that is it. There is nothing more the boys can do. Now it's time for Dannii and Terry to decide which three will be representing her in the final 12 and which three will be going home.
I've got to rely on this guy week in, week out.
Is he going to be able to pull it together?
I'm worried. I don't know if this guy can do it.
I'm in touching distance for it to change me and my mum's life.
I would be devastated if my X Factor dream is gone. Vocally, he is great.
Girls will go potty about this guy. He's going to be on bedroom wall posters.
I slightly worry about his range.
It's scary because you don't just want it to be snatched away from you at the last moment.
Oh, God.
I want to give him the chance. Everybody's going to be talking about this guy.
I think you can see the star quality.
He's a little bit awkward in the way he moves and performs.
I just don't know what they're thinking. And
I really, really want to get through.
I know who I'd put through if I was judging it. But, you know...
I don't want to make the wrong decision.
No.
Danny's unable to choose between two of the boys and decides to sleep on it.
I can't do any more.
Tomorrow, she's got a big decision to make. And the boys have an agonising wait.
Still to come.
I cannot take a chance.
No one can take that.
That could be the end of our journey.
Just all over the place.
It's your chance to be a winner with The X Factor. You and three friends could be heading into the sunshine with a holiday in either Marbella or Ibiza. The choice is yours. To win a week in a luxury villa with your own private pool, car hire and £2,000 spending money, all you have to do is tell us which flamboyant former goat herder can be seen making a splash in this classic clip. For your chance to win, either call 0901 2930 700. Or text your answer to 84066. Digital satellite and cable viewers can press red. Call costs £1 from BT landlines, but may cost more from mobiles and other networks. Text messages cost £1 plus one standard rate reply message. Entrance must be 18 or over. Lines close at 9 a.m. Saturday, the 13th of October 2007. Entries made or received after this will not be counted, but may still be charged. Good luck.